Once upon a time, Floyd Mayweather and Justin Bieber were close friends who would often be seen together hanging out at Bieber's company. Mayweather told the ring for several of his high-profile buds, but apparently, these two are no longer buddies. As a matter of fact, Mayweather and Bieber aren't even on speaking terms. According to sources close to both parties, in a story published by TMZ, Bieber had been getting counseling at the Hillsong Church, which advised the pop star to pull back from those who are bad influence. This all led to Bieber unfollowing Mayweather on Instagram as part of him resetting boundaries that include keeping away from Mayweather's obsession with strip club. But once Bieber unfollowed Mayweather, the man who will face Conor McGregor on October 26 went insane. Nuclear sources stated that Mayweather called Bieber a traitor because Mayweather had always been by Bieber's side. Even when he faced backlash from the media and fans, TMZ report that Bieber won't be in attendance for Mayweather super fight against McGregor and that Mayweather remained incensed that his long-time friend has decided to sever ties with him. More from Yahoo Sports: Ali Redman slam USA gymnastic on sex scandal. What happened if McGregor beat Mayweather? Jeff Hudson may have missed mark on wristband protest. NFL star unexpectedly retired day after signing with Bill.